am a mother and a concerned African. Africa contributes only 3 to 4% of the world's greenhouse gas emissions. And yet I see our people struggling with the devastating impacts of climate change. We have the solution. The solution is in nature, and it is here in Africa. We are working with local communities in many countries to harness those nature-based solutions. Most of the impacts of climate change are felt by the communities. And it is in these places where we spend most of our investments. Here in Madagascar, for example, communities are facing serious impacts from coastal erosion, from storms, and their mangroves are being depleted. So we've worked with 20 communities to restore 50,000 hectares of mangroves. And we're seeing a strong return now. The incomes have increased and communities' livelihoods are improving from this. In Mozambique, we've seen communities really struggling from the impacts of climate change. We've supported them to put in place better octopus management schemes, and their incomes have increased. I think they used to make $2 a day, and now they're making $250 a day. Nature-based solutions contribute over 30% of the solution to climate change. We need to increase the finance that is going towards protecting these resources. I would like that to be on the agenda of the governments going forward.